In 2015, Obama was attempting to pull Ukraine away from Russia and towards the West. But Ukraine was riddled with corruption, and there was a $1 billion loan guarantee from the West. Biden delivered a message to Ukraine when he visited in 2015, and that message was, get rid of Victor Shokin and bring in a prosecutor who will root out corruption. Otherwise, you're not getting the $1 billion loan guarantee from the West because we don't trust you.